three of them.
Oops.
And I did search a lot of bird's nests too.
Where the fuck were these panels? Oh, they're one of the sides. That's fine. That actually makes sense how they're doing that.
Get this back up the top. A lot of meat.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I want this square to be up the top there. There we go. Like that. Fancy walls. Fancy wall paneling. All right. So now this like allows like an outdoor seating area.
Have you noticed that things won't spawn unless you're pretty much on top of it?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah, I have. Let's say there. Nice closed room.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I felt like that wasn't the case in the previous alpha.
No, not really. They were doing it a little bit, but not that much. It wasn't that noticeable, honestly. Not the way it is now. It's everywhere, does it all the time. There's so many times I'm like roaming around and a zombie just spawns right where I'm going, and it's like their radius of spawning has decreased.
Oh yeah.
I'm hoping that this is strong enough to take the entire wall across. Otherwise we've got issues. I could just make this whole area actually up here. Like, I could make this just outdoors.
Yeah, like, no, I do feel that.
Maybe.
It feels like,
let's get some more strength on this thing.
The generating of stuff is really, really low.
Yeah. This roof is going to be so much shorter than downstairs, but
there we go.
I don't need this space to be big. I don't need this place to be tall either. I just need it to be enclosed. At least somewhere where I can slap a fucking bedroll down finally. Bring her bedroll up from downstairs. It's not really an issue that it's down there. I just want to move it. Still got more. Come on, let me put down more. Ah, oh, man. Hey, Moose, did I end up telling you that I've got a new hair and a new outfit redeem? I don't know if I've got a chance to tell you about that.
Is there anything you're actually chasing after?
I mean, apart from just mostly, I guess, meat would be one that I do keep an eye out for. This is too low out here. I mean, there's nothing else? Not really, no. I could make this taller out here. Like, indented to there. I could do that. Let's make this side taller. But then it looks like you're, like, coming out into, like, a bigger space than you are. Actually, if I'm going to do that, I know for a fact that I'm going to want in here to be taller. Because, like, look how low this is. This is terrible. It's terrible. I'm going to need to be able to climb up this wall. There we go. Bah. Okay, I want this to come out of here. If I don't take this out right, this whole place will fucking collapse. Should be able to just mostly leave those ones there. It's so fucking peaceful here. I swear, like, half the time it's like chaotic blood moon stuff. And then the rest of the time, it's just this kind of stuff. I don't even know what this place looks like now from the ground, but I assume it's interesting. You know what? I don't think it needs to be this tall up here. It doesn't really need to have a wall situation more than to maybe one around this whole section up here. So I'm trying to make this like an outdoor space. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, that kind of looks actually better. All right. Give me this. Let me back up here. Like I said, like, I've got so many fucking designs in mind and I legitimately can't pick what I want to make until, like, I put a few blocks down, I see how it looks, and I'm like, nah, I don't like that, and then I change it. Like, that whole thing there, having, like, the two different types of blocks and stuff, will make this whole area look a little bit different, and I'm not sure if I actually want that to be that way, but it's a little late now. And it will be more like one of those like feature walls that used to be like really fucking popular like a decade or so ago. Yeah. I could paint it all sorts of things. I could paint that camo. I could make it look like steel. All right. So Okay. So this is pretty solid here. Door. Morning, Snot. How you been? I saw you being disturbed by all the Beam memes. We were just talking about that. Mrs. Bean memes that he had up today. Kind of funny. Not gonna lie, it was pretty funny. You being good. Nice. Yeah, I don't know. I'll do something with this balustrade thing at some point. I can make it look like a saloon door. It's fine. Let's get that box out of my face. And that one too. So now we've got an indoor area. It's kind of built up. We got an upstairs space getting built up. Honestly, like, I wouldn't normally put, like, two outdoor areas to this, but I don't really give a fuck. This is, like, such a waste of space, but I could turret from up here if I really wanted to. As well as, I don't know, I'll probably end up putting, like, chairs or some shit out here. Now, I do need a way to keep getting up higher up here. And the only thing I was thinking of is that there's a ladder on that side. It takes me to a door. But I'm going to end up needing, like, a ladder over here or something like that to be able to go all the way up. This and this. Inky dokey. So, now my only problem here is that I actually now need to figure out how to make a fucking proper roof off this piece of house. Okay. So give me these ones too. There are several different fucking shapes. I need all the slanty ones now. So it should go all the way up to, depending on how you do it, it goes all the way up to one of these wedge corner shapes and or the smallest wedge corner shape, depending on what size you actually begin with. I could also just do a fucking spiky ass castle or something like that. But I'm going to try to put an actual wall on this. So we'll start with like the rampy ones and go up from there. Probably. Yeah, like that. This is going to be fun trying to put these all up on here properly. Alright. I am going to need proper walled ones as well. Gets easier with each corner, honestly. Well, so I just fall down. Alright, well, I'll find my way back up there in a minute. Well, this is also fine. I'm going to go around to the ladder. See how that works now. Little spikes and stuff. And then I've got my ladder. And I've got my door. That actual indent works really well. Now, what I do need is like a ladder to go up. I don't know if I need that to be inside or outside or what, but I definitely need something made. Give me three of those. Yeah, I was making this. I also don't know if the strength of this building is strong enough for what I'm making at the moment, but I'm going to fucking find out as I go. Yeah, there. Yeah. Oh. Give me this. Whoops. Alright, it doesn't matter. I can do this side from down here anyway, and I'm pretty sure I've got all the other sides done. So I think I actually would need a porthole at the moment. Porthole ladder inside to keep building this. I could put that here for now, actually. Make this into a ladder. Ladder, staircase, all that sort of stuff, same, same. That'll do it. Take out that one. Oh, I need one there. Go. That ladders me up to the top. Fantastic. Give me this. I need corner block piece. This one. Alright, hold up. It should just fit on this corner, yeah. There. Yeah, so I'm not really doing anything like particularly thrilling at the moment, honestly. But I did have Blood Moon earlier, and that was kind of chaos. That was good kind of chaos. And then we went and did a friggin' whatchacallit. Wastelands level 4 fetch and clear or whatever it is, or clear I think, and that was just fucking chaos because it's like all feral sense in the Wastelands now.
I'm gonna try and make
what are you doing?
I'm going to go to Trader Hugh and have a look at what he's got.
Mm-hmm.
in your spare time, you might want to stop by at the trader box and have a look at all the stuff there.
Yeah. Yeah, at the moment, I'm just still constructing shit, you know, usual. Actually, you know, I probably could have done this, like, down a layer if I didn't want to have, like, this whole thing. But that is definitely...
I'm also trying to buy all the 7 mils and 9 mils.
Oh, yeah. Get back down here. I want to see what it looks like from the ground.
Might as well.
Oh, yeah. See if there's more water yet. There is. All right. Holy shit. That is a tall-ass building. That's a tall, narrow-ass building. Can I jump up on that? I can't. Wow. All right. I still don't know what I'm going to do with this part. I could have probably not fucked around with the room. Based on how that like little roof compartment section is going, I probably could have just done this down a couple of levels. That looks like a lot of weight for the walls that I've got. That's too much weight for the walls I've got. Yeah, all right. I actually have to take some of that down. Ugh.
Good thing about going to Trader Hugh is I do know that I've got a fire pit over there, so I can stop in and defrost if I need to.
Oh, yeah. I need to take basically everything down by at least fucking one up here. All right, give me this. Basically, this whole place, it's fine. I just do need to bring it down by one. And by the look of it, I should be right with the kind of roof that I'm going with up there anyway. Give me this wall too. That's two walls down. I don't really need it to be that low, but whatever. It'll help me get back up here. Hey, Phoenix. I see you being mushed in that cat bed. He's finally getting, like, the whole purpose of, like, if he goes and be mushy in his own cat bed, like, he gets, like, announced and it's all, like, cute and stuff. Mind you, he... Okay, I'll deal with that later. I've taken all the supports off the side of this. This would be kind of funny, actually. Give me this. Whoops. There we go, there's one. Alright, I'll deal with you in a bit. Okay. So, if I can't have it up too high, that's fine, but the roof did come down pretty well. So the roof height would be where it currently is, and that would be probably fine.
Monkey.
Monkey indeed. You know the funny thing is, since I changed over with the hair and the dress, new redeem and stuff like that, like almost nothing has been like going on. It's been a really, really weird week of quietness. It's been unusual for me. For like nobody's been like telling me to hydrate or doing all sorts of stuff. Yeah, stuff like that. Like hardly anybody's laughed at me this week like that. I appreciate it, Snipe. You went out of your way to laugh at me properly. Oh, God.
Ooh, there's a bear there.
Yippee!
Yeah. I think the thing is, like, there's a few people that are saving up the points to get the outfit and the hair. And I know that, like, when it starts getting redeemed, I kind of feel like there's going to be just a week of that being redeemed. And so, like, I feel like not everybody has to kind of, like, save up for it. But I know that a lot of people want to save up for it to be the first person to activate it, which is also cool, you know. But, yeah.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
That one's the only one I've actually heard going off right as I start to stream. It's quite funny. Okay. Apart from the fact that I just entered a warp zone for a second there. Now, I still got this. And I should be able to, based on what I was making before, make this from the sides. In theory, I should be able to make this up. Okay, I can stand there. Be a little bit lower. The house will look a little bit taller. The room inside will have the space that I need anyway if I just don't fall off this. Come on. There we go. Oh, yeah, the tier 4 clear that we had in the wastelands ended up being the fucking water tower that I've had a fortress in before. So that was fucking epic. I could actually go and do a tour while I was doing it. And it also kind of like, I don't know, a little bit I kind of maybe wanted to build there. Like, it would take so much for me to build in there at the moment because it looks like it's permanent feral sense day and night all the time. So it would just be very, very difficult. How did I not do this end? Ugh, I must have forgot to do this corner. Doesn't matter. Yeah, it seems like they've decided to make areas harder by bringing in feral sense, which I don't mind. It's kind of good in a way that we played on feral sense last time. I actually do need that to be there. I didn't have to move that. You're too far out. All right, let's put you up here. This roof is probably going to be kind of tall anyway, not going to lie. You don't need to be in that corner one. I've built like several different types of roofs before, but the square one's kind of like, I don't know, the most Seven Daisy kind of looking one. All right, that should be enough for now. That makes inside much, much taller. Now I can make these corner ones. Just this. And you start on that corner. So I can just round robin it from there. Nope, the other one this way. There we go. Nice. If I only have to turn it once per corner, it's good. It's much more easy. After this, I'll probably go and do some like mining because I did say to Grim I'll get him some resources and shit. Okay, that brings it up to there. Now, the funny thing is if you want to, you could do like a double tier freaking like double tap roof thing. But it does need the central actual like roof inside built up at this point. So like boxes like this put around. I'm still going to leave that little porthole for the moment while I'm still building up here so I can keep getting up. Eventually I won't need it. But I'll do what I can. Actually, you know what I could do? There's a thought. Hold up. Come on, bring me this back here. I was just thinking what I could do is these. Like, I know that that's going to, like, stop that hole being there. I can't put that there yet. But, like, I could, if I wanted to, I could make this flat and just have it as, like, a top tower bit. Put a porthole over that. That would still work. I don't know, actually, if that would let me put this down above it, but I could move that over by one to, like, that side or something like that, and it probably wouldn't be as much of a problem. I don't mind that. I've never done spikes on my roof. I do like these spikes. I might do that. Where's the other ones? Oh, they're the blood-soaked ones that don't come pre-blood-soaked. How fucking disgraceful. Yeah, I was going to just take this up to like a square like mount point, but I'm like, it's just going to look like a basic ass fucking roof. I'm like, or I could make like a more cathedral roof and make it all like this sort of stuff. That there. Now, my only thing is I will have to move that, but I'll be probably bringing it up to like this spot here instead if that's the case. Or I can just build up the corner in there or whatever. I'll figure out inside. It'll be right. Let's see. Copy that, please. Okay, so we've got like this like... Now we've got like a kind of semi-sniper tower. I don't mind this. It's kind of good. And I do still want this down here though. I just don't want the extra wall thing around it. I was going to make it look like a hedge, but I just can't be fucked. This kind of spike aesthetic thing is kind of like my go-to for this house. I really like it. I know I can only upgrade it to concrete, but I'll upgrade it to concrete at some point. So now we've got like low-ass roof area. That's fine. I'll put some chairs or some shit out here. It's not like I really need it. Not like this space is getting used. It's honestly wasted. But now we've got like this inside area. And I can still kind of get up here if I try. My only thing is I need to move this. So instead of it being here, I could put it up from there, actually. Maybe. Sure, let's try that. Give me the blocks back. Give me the ladder. Yeah, all right. Now, what I want is to get this and copy that. Copy that up into the corner. I don't really need this to, like, all go that way, but what I could do is do like an aesthetic like ladder situation with this shapes. I want this one. I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be like a half version of this, like the broken fence or some shit like that. You know what I could have done is I could have done these two. That was the other thing that I was thinking about doing. That was what I should have really done downstairs. But something like that, it's fine to kind of like give an aesthetic as far as ladders go. Let's go ladders. Now I can remove that one and put, well, I can put that there and I can see how this goes for it because I'm going to still need to put like a manhole cover up here if that's the case. Give me this. And can you copy that? Yeah. All right. Okay. So now we've got a cubed area. Now I need to know wooden hatch. That would be all I'd need for the moment. I can make a proper manhole later. Let's see if I can put this on here. Now, my only thing with manholes is that this always tries to put it that the latchy part's over here. And that's an absolute load of bullshit. It should realistically be on the other fucking side. Where do I want it to go? Opening that way? It's got fucking arrows on it for once. If I put it this way... Oh my god, they fixed the fucking system. Magic. Holy shit. That was too much for me. Need to like lay down now. Okay, I also need food. I can't deal with this. I can't believe they fucking fixed it. And the good thing is I can kind of walk out and around on this, so that works too. Now I've just got to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to do with this. Because it needs a bit of a roof too. But I was mostly just going to bring that down as like some kind of like semi-art deco side piece thing. Like its own kind of like little thing. I'm going to get some food first though. Let's get you fed. I can't believe that worked. Every time I've ever tried to build one of those fucking manhole things, they're always in the wrong fucking direction. Like consistently so. I just wasn't expecting it to allow me to actually do it properly. Okay, so what am I doing up here now? What was I doing? I was doing that part. All right. So the hard part about this is I kind of want this shit on that level. So it's all the same crap. All the side slanties and stuff like that. They've all got to get back in there. My only problem is that it's not going to go fully around here. I should maybe be able to do it. I think that's that way. Which way is this? That way. That's the way I need. That would be missing a couple of blocks inside. Holy shit. I need to get up there. I need just like a quick and easy ladder here as well, honestly. It wouldn't hurt to have one on this side as well. Yeah, do that. Take me up here. Okay, so I'm going to have like two boxes here that aren't filled. The only problem with filling up an area like this is you kind of want to, like, upgrade the fucking things. Ugh. You should be able to get that from this side, though. Oh, there's three. All right. Okay. Let me get all the way up if I can. Yes? No? Come on. Let me up here. Give me that. There we go. We did it. We pulled a fucking sneaky. Now I can fall down this side and repair that one up. Like I said, these like top blocks, I don't really give a shit if they're not full on whatever, you know, the good kind of upgraded cobblestone stuff. It doesn't need to be. So I kind of wanted that, honestly, to be like that, but I don't need it to be roof under a roof. So probably like there. Okay, I'm going to need the corner one for this to be able to marry them all around the corner. Give me that. Hold up, which way is it go? That way? That doesn't seem right. It should be right. Hold up. That way. That's right. Alright, so now I need... Actually, if I could get this to take on this end bit, that would be great. I don't think it's going to have anything to, like, grip onto. Also, understand that I'm, like, building this up a little bit higher than it should be, but that's fine. Oops. That's fine. We didn't need those. They'll be right. What I want to do is make you guys cubes as well. Upgrade that. Take us up level with the roof. And all I'm going to do is like spike it outside. I don't really need to be doing anything fancy to that shit, honestly. So, what have we got? Rooftop shit. So there's a few different ones you can get. Now I'm looking for something that's not quite this. Almost more like the flat there, but I almost wanted like the wedge. Wedge exclusive shit. You can get points. Like I could just do point aesthetics on the top bits here. You know what? Hold up. At no point have I like shown that I can make like the top bit, even though I fucking can. I'm like, why the hell would I not put the opportunity to put something that's completely useless in a spot like this? Like, I think if I had to like fall off the roof and get like an extra solid shot here, like maybe it would help, but it's really mostly unnecessary. Let me see what that looks like down the bottom. I may not have to put the side skirts on it at all. I mean, I can if I have to. It's definitely a weird house. Yeah, I'm gonna like mostly just leave that. I'm gonna leave that as it is for now and see what I think in like another week's time with this place. But if this is the case, I should realistically have it that I can get up here. I can probably climb up on the roof there. Even if I can't go straight forwards upwards, I can go up and sideways. That's my ladders again there. I realized that you didn't just change. I don't know what it is tonight, but it's not automatically just changing over. Yeah, so I should be able to jump up on this and get straight up on the roof if I need to, or we'll be able to just sit up here and shoot stuff. So that kind of works. Interesting. I've never designed something that looks like this ever before. Is that homeowner association here? Is it? There is the one that burned the houses. Look, everything else around me has burnt down. The fact that my house is still established is sounds like a lot of everybody else's problem. Also, I can hide this a little bit. I should do this inside. All right, this is probably enough building for now. I'll probably go and just do some mining. I'll get rid of this. I don't know what I think about it. I hear your bicycle. I can see you, Grim. You'll be able to see my house. You're like, been so quiet for ages. Yeah, what do you think? I've put fucking spikes everywhere.
You disgust me. Go on.
Ah, I know. Yeah, so I put a fucking roof thing up here and there's spikes and everything. I can climb up here if I want to. I've got a manhole. Actually, I need to bring my bedroll up. Let me pick that up. Get all the way up in here. Your guy sounds like he's got no stamina.
Yep, so, no stamina, overburden, thirsty, hungry, you name it, he's got it.
I got food and stuff here if you need it.
Before that...
Come on, put it down. Why wouldn't you put anything down? Any
of these boxes
here
empty?
No. God, everything will not empty fucking...
So I can just chuck all the stuff in it.
The closest one I got to an empty box is this one here in the middle.
Yep.
It's only got like bullet cases and shit in it.
Okay.
I'll get you your sand and stuff. I haven't gone mining. I'm just about to. You needed sand, stone, clay and stuff like that, right? I've only got sand so far.
Yeah, sand, clay. Yeah, I'm not worried about the water because, yeah.
Yeah, all right, when you're ready.
Give me a sec.
Yeah. Is it my house is probably filled with explosives?
Okay.
Look, maybe. I set everybody on fire earlier.
Oh, yeah, that's a lot of sand. Nice.
Yeah, I told you. But I'm not using it, and if you've got the cement mixer, you might as well have it.
Yeah, I'll make a whole batch of stuff.
I'm going to have to just get more stuff. You guys can smelt that as a separate pile.